One of the biggest things for me was aligning myself with a brand that I love the product. You know, I've seen a lot of players go with brands that they didn't like the product, they didn't feel comfortable with the product, and it affected them on the field. I went through hours of testing the product, playing with the heads. You know, what are the gloves like? What are the elbow pads like? Like, can I move in them? And, you know, when I started playing with it, you know, I fell in love with it. You know, as a lacrosse player, you're only as good as your stick. You know, and if you're not confident in your stick, you're not going to be very good on the field. You know, the hazardous head for me is, you know, one of those heads that I could see myself playing with for the rest of my career. You know, it feels natural with me. The thing I'm looking at is just the overall shape of it. What's going to be, you know, how can I string a tight channel? How's it going to release? One of the things that I learned early on in the process was just the success of the other sports that True has. I mean, you look at golf, they've been a market leader for the last 100 years. You know, the R&D behind the hockey and the baseball product has taken that to the next level. You know, when I'm at my best, I'm not afraid to take chances. You know, I'm aggressive on the field. I'm trying to make plays. And I think that the hazardous product line reflects exactly that. When I looked at the lacrosse product, and now to be working alongside in the R&D team, you know, that's one of the most exciting parts for me of this partnership. And now True Temper is getting into apparel, which for me, as somebody that, you know, likes to work out in the same clothes that I, you know, would just hang out in. And this is probably my favorite right here. I mean, I pretty much start my mornings with this thing every morning. The sky is really the limit in terms of what True Temper can do with its product and really taking over the market.